speak on this occasion of Children's Day about the Children's Day celebration and its importance. I am very grateful to Respected Teacher that you have organized this program and for giving me such opportunity to say something about Children's Day. We celebrate Children's Day in every different countries, but in our country we celebrate it on Bhadra 29. Children's Day is a tribute to childhood celebration. Children are the most valuable resource and best hope for the future. We celebrate Children's Day to have fun and for a good moment. Below 16, we all are children. In this age, we need lots of support from teachers and family side to be a great person. We need lots of good health, good education, good food. These all are child rights. Child rights is very important for us. We are children and teachers are our models. If we will get good education in this age, in future we can do something. So we are a pillar of a nation and we are a building blocks of a strong nation. Related to Children's Day, I'm going to tell a short poem in Nepali. Balakahami Shrizana Fulle Shishtika Bihani Santika Dut Sunam Lujati Buddha Kanishani Kitabu Deo Kalam Deo Kalam Kalila Hatma Juntara Jastai Chamkina Sakchau Adhiri Ratma Juntara Jastai Chamkina Sakchau Adhiri Ratma. Now at last I'm going to tell that from Eden Garden Secondary Boarding School side, students, we are very thankful to Respected Teacher for giving us, for organizing this nice program for us. Thank you.